when a child's inventive curiosity transpose a piece of wood into a magical vehicle. A medium for creative, playful expression, the magic rolling board. And every surface becomes a dance floor. Just ask the soft shoe shuffler. He knows it's perpetual motion on wheels. No wires, no mirrors. It's all above board. What you see is what you see. And you may see a ride for six-year-olds. For grown-ups like Mike Johnson, former professional motorcycle racer. Tops. The downhill slalom measures and defines the magical ride in minutes and seconds. His name is Ed Natalin. At 20, he's a world's champion and a master of the magic rolling board. Ed specializes in the freestyle expression of his dynamic and creative abilities. Versatile skater, Ed's determination has put him on a level with the best surfers and skiers. Recreational opportunities of the magic rolling board must not be underestimated. star dreamers. Waldo Autry's imagination takes him beyond gravity and common sense on a truly magical ride. Guy Grundy is a downhill racer. He holds the Guinness Book of Skateboard Velocity, or on wheels only 3 inches in diameter. Recently, Guy Grundy set out with his 5-foot rocket to shatter that mark. .7 miles per hour, a new unofficial record. Magic rolling board, magic flying wing, dance of perpetual motion.